weird.
Hey guys, so we're tearing apart the room, and by we I mean I'm sorry, anonymous roommate.
Bleep it out.
I know I can. And currently she's tearing apart the room because we're getting ready to move out in a month, and so it's pretty exciting. Stay tuned. Out. Throw it out. Hey guys, you know so. So my girlfriend wants me dead. Not clickbait.
Yeah, that's right. I'm coming for you.
You're crazy.
You see the heart on my head? It's a lie.
My dad's shuffling.
So chaotic.
I'm not chaotic.
Knowing this is our last night together.
Do you think we're not sleeping in each other's houses?
I mean here.
You look like you're on the verge of tears.
No, I'm just being dramatic for the vlog. The sun has set on our final night here in Brown 303.
Are you courting me? Is it your side?
It's me. This is about me.
It's me.
Sam. It's me.
Someone tell me what time it is.
11:44, huh?
It's 11:44 and we're coming to a close on our final night here. Bleep it out obnoxiously.
Oh my gosh.
They're gonna go use the facilities together.
The facilities?
Well, if I'm bleeping out the piss part. You're not, you don't live with us.
I might as well.
This is anonymous roommate's side of the room. Now that it's move-out day, I can tell you what I did by accident, like, 2 months ago. What did I do? I think a coffee cream pod, like, exploded and, like, splashed a little on your side of the room, but I cleaned
splashed
it all up.
The entire pod splashed?
Where did it land? It splashed, like, on your tote bag, and I cleaned it off.
Is that what the stain on?
If it was white,
yeah.
And I was like, I'll tell her, but on move out day.
You think I'd be mad about this tote bag enough for free on moving day?
I don't know. I didn't want to be a bad person. I was only being a little shitty.
Change the filter.
There's like black dirt. There's like mold in here or something.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to change the filter.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing, Sam?
It's on the screen.
Water evaporates. This is a PSA.
Does the other side of the Keurig open?
The other side? No.
Boop.
That was violent.
Anonymous roommate's gone. It's a sad day up here in Brown 303. I'll be leaving in less than 24 hours. I mean, let's face it, I'm probably gonna see anonymous roommate in literally like 2 weeks, so it's not that bad. Things no one tells you about your freshman year. One, you'll meet friends in the most unexpected ways, whether your roommate becomes one of your best friends or you make friends with the girls who live across the hall. Two, it's okay not to know what you want to do or where you want to go. I don't know where I'm going, I know I'm just going. And three, looking back at it now, everything that felt scary to me back in August, it isn't anymore. I think the fear of freshman year definitely passes quickly, and before you know it, you'll be having the time of your life. Awkward wave. See you next semester.